34, Area 3. Devin Brown, dynamic image. Dynamic image accepted.
Area 3. Devin Brown, dynamic image.
19.
Thank you.
Chase.
Brady, 19-19.
Took a good hard look at the rails, but it's clear.
20 Luann, 2-0 Luann.
And this is our last rider from Area 3, Devin Brown, dynamic image, provisionally clear so far. Coming to the final fence with the purple flower.
Dynamic image accepted. This pair is in first place, running under Slashboard 50, that's 50.5. Devin Brown from Area 3. She attends community college, finished her first advanced this year. Dynamic image, the 11-year-old four horse Alpha, Donna Miller. This pair was third in the open intermediate at Chattahoochee Hills. Thank you.
These are your medal-winning teams. And ladies and gentlemen, we present your bronze team, Team Canada. Blaine Dowd in Middleton, Melissa McKinnon and Siamese Cat, Christian Bennett with Rolex, and Joanne Baskerville with Malibu, your bronze medal team.
If you fall, don't do anything to the camera.
And now your silver medalists from Area 5 and 9. Ladies and gentlemen.
Is that good or what?
first medal there. And then your results just in for the Avexia medals. And the young rider bronze goes to Sarah Kamensky. Congratulations once again. Will Connor, our band, is much more doing the honors here to present the bronze medal to our young riders. Silver medal coming up next. Taking that position will be Jacob Fletcher riding. Congratulations on this silver medal effort there and a great hairdo today. Come on, next the gold medal. And along with that medal, a saddle will go to our winner, brought to us by Liza Equestrian, the official saddle of our Adequan FEI North American Junior and Young Rider Championships, presented by Gotham North. The gold medalist, Devin Brown. Silver and gold. Sarah Kamensky, Jacob Fletcher, and of course the gold medalist.